Coach Shoop, the month, how beneficial has it been to your defense to, you know, to get back to the things you wanted to get to, and how different defensively can you be now compared to where you were maybe in November?
Yeah, that's a great question. You know, I think we've gotten some people back and healthy. To watch Darren Kirkland practice the way Darren Kirkland practiced early in the season has been a big lift. You know, Cam Sutton's continuing to get healthier. Coach used the phrase, you know, in the last month, style of play. And that's really what's important, that tomorrow against a really good Nebraska team, we go out and play to our style of play, like we did the first, you know, five games, like we did against, you know, even though we didn't beat South Carolina, I thought we played well against South Carolina, Tennessee Tech. And I think we've gotten healthy. You know, the guys are excited. They've practiced really well. And we're looking forward to going out and playing tomorrow.
Mike, how much has this sustained period of time benefited your offensive line, not only from a health standpoint, but a little more continuity as well?
Well, it's done that. You know, we've had those five guys in there the entire bowl practices, and been able to continue to get healthier, as you just mentioned, also, and continue to work on techniques and working together. So it's been obviously very beneficial in both ways.
Coach Shoop, have you noticed a difference in the freshness of the legs and your defense during these bowl practices compared to the last few games of the season?
Yeah, and you know, we had talked about that. I thought, you know, when we played against Kentucky, we played nearly 90 snaps. Missouri was over 110 snaps, and I thought it really showed itself in the last 2.5 quarters against Vanderbilt. So we made sure the players weren't wearing ankle braces or, you know, ankle weights this week, so we're ready to roll. But I thought the guys have come back with a great mindset. They're very confident. They're very excited. We're looking forward to compete. I saw a word on Twitter today. It said redemption. I don't know if redemption's a great word. You know, we finished the season 8-4. We were 3-1 in the month of November. Certainly nobody is pleased with how the thing finished, but our guys are excited to go out and play their best game tomorrow.
Question from the camera platform.
Mike, when Butch called you a couple of years ago when he was looking for an offensive coordinator and you weren't in, you know, coaching at that point, and you jumped back in, what's this couple of years been like for you to get the juices flowing and get back into the groove and really kind of find an offense that really had a lot of success this year?
Well, I was excited, obviously. I was in a position, really, where I was going to be very particular in where I went and who I worked for and everything. And so, obviously, and everybody knows that Butch and I had a relationship before that, and we'd worked together, and I've always had great respect for him. We've got a great friendship, and so I wanted to come help him if I could help him. And that's the way I kind of told him. I don't want to be your coordinator if you don't feel like I can help you move this offense along. And as I look back these last 2 years, I'm proud of what our coaches and our players have done offensively. And going back to 2 years ago when we were the second rushing team in the conference, and then this past year what we did as far as being like second in the conference in scoring and one of the best in the red zone and things like that, I'm really proud of what we've been able to accomplish. There's been things we haven't done, and that's always, you always go back and look at that and say how we get better at that. So that's for another day. But I've really enjoyed this past season with these guys just continuing to work, get better this season. So it's been a good year.
We have time for two more questions, this gentleman and then this gentleman.
Hey, Mike, what maybe led up to you guys playing so well offensively in last year's bowl game?
I would say that, you know, the preparation that we had, it goes back to like what Bob was talking about this year. Our guys were locked in. We got healthier. Which obviously that enabled us to play well in that bowl. But I just think that the overall preparation, our guys being locked in, and again, we've had that this year as well.
Mike, what impresses you most about Nebraska's defense?
Well, I think that when you look at it, it's talented all over the entire defense, the front, the linebackers, the secondary. They're very well talented. And then I feel like it's a scheme defense, and what I mean by that is they play their defense, and they play it very sound. I mean, they're very good in their fundamentals. They're tough. Their players are in the right position all the time. And so I just think that, you know, it's one that we've got to make sure we do a good job of our angles and our blocking schemes and also in our routes, our concepts that way. We've got to make sure we do a good job of being assignment competent and executing. So it's a challenge, and it's, you know, I mean, obviously they're the 22nd defense in the country, so they've done that for a period of time.
Thank you, Coach DeBoer. Thank you, Coach Shoop.
Thank you.